I'm at the Mandarin Oriental Hotel in central Paris, where Chris Brown was arrested yesterday morning. He's being held on charges of aggravated rape and drug violations. Now, of course, it'll be up to police investigators to determine exactly what happened at this hotel. But what we know so far from that complaint that was filed by this 24-year-old woman, who she filed to police, she says she met Chris Brown and other members of his entourage at a nightclub in Paris. It's an exclusive nightclub called the Crystal Lounge that is just meters away from the Champs-Élysées. This happened on the evening of January 15th. She says she spent the entire evening with him and a few other friends, and then she made her way back to this hotel right behind me, the Mandarin Oriental Hotel, with Chris Brown, his bodyguard, and a friend of the singer, and then several other women. And then as the evening and night progressed, she ended up being alone and in Chris Brown's suite, and that is apparently when the singer raped her. She also says in that complaint that she was assaulted by the bodyguard and the friend of the singer, but we do not know whether that was sexual assault or not. And Chris Brown was arrested yesterday morning, that Monday morning here in Paris, and he can be held for 48 hours pending investigation. And then it is now up for a judge to determine whether he will be released or held for pending further investigation.
Wasim Kone reporting.